ready for the next battle.
Number of fights is 10. Win 5. Lost 5. To our other country for a championship fight. Let you know that this is an international recognized sport.
Yeah, it is.
The Warrior Sports Championship is here to bring it to you live from the Brooklyn Arena here in Jamestown. And we're going for a championship match, middleweight division. Let's see what these two fighters are going to bring to the audience.
Man.
Both fighters serving each other round one, the round of respect. As they fill each other out, understand that your opponent is championship caliber as you are. So, and we're going to our first clinch by the cage. Let's see what Nigeria will be as voracious. Tries to go for the takedown. The silver. The takedown for the
I carried about, carried with me. Thank you. Thank you. It'll be 2-1.
Go to the shield, man! Go to the shield, isso! Go to the shield, man! Go to the shield,
man! Both fighters up against the cage. Looks like the shoulder's on for a quick, quick toss.
Go shield, go shield! Go shield!
And Horatius defend himself against it. The fight of leverage and strength right now. But both fighters have started off understanding that grappling is now looking to go right into grappling. Oh, he's trying to hit toss, unsuccessful. The rush is able to reverse it. And we're going in now, he's trying for the ankle lift. Unsuccessful with that too. Again, there we go. There is the potential takedown, but we're going to reverse. The better fighters are not going to be on feet. Let's give a round of applause. Counter. Striking counter, striking counter.
You
can see that both fighters have respect for each other. And they're not attacking much.
Surprisingly enough,
the Nigerians was the first one I ever take down. But be very careful with Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He's trying to go for it.
He did attack in the team. Why more respect?
Round two of our championship. Nigeria versus Brazil. Africa versus South America. Continent versus continent. History versus history. This match is a representation of generations. Of generations.
Vamos jogar um apertinho ali, vamos jogar um ganchinho ali. Vamos jogar um ganchinho, pra direita. Vai lá, Léo, vamos guardar essa mão aí. Vamos guardar essa mão aí, hein?
Both fighters continue to show respect to each other as it's still on a filling out round. Leo has been able to impose their will on the other fighter right now. But in mixed martial arts, one strike can change the whole tone of a fight. So we should stand and see what happens now as we enter round two of this championship fight.
Chama pra ele vir, meu. Chama pra ele vir. Chama ele.
Back to action after an illegal kick. The mixed martial arts, no bruising of the eyes. No kicking at the genitalia of wounds. And no correct elbow steps. And the big fighter that won't back out of now. Actually trying to pick up. And we have high kicks or strikes. Is a striking match right now. Nice, no tactic.
Then after this one, we got it. Because I think I did it. I would take a new move. May left my 1 hour, 2 minutes. Go 1 hour, 2 minutes.
The inside kick before it's good.
Because
they're having a chess match. Move and counter. As both fighters continue to circle each other. Respect for each other as well. Yeah, the respect aspect is a testimony of your opponent.
Yeah, true, right?
Along the way, you don't have sense that you know what? my opponent deserves this respect. What we see right here, two fighters, round one, both my
husband.
Round three, middleweight championship, warrior sports championship. Both fighters still standing on their feet. A very distracting match.
The
I'm from Nigeria and young boy from Brazil. Maybe there's a World Cup match somewhere. Yeah, you know, an interesting thing, you know, Brazil didn't play Nigeria and just in the World Cup. But they're both there. This is that will be our Warrior Sports Championship World Cup. Who pulls out now?
Yeah.
There's no name in this match. Yeah, so, the both fighters, you can tell, have tremendous respect for each other.
Yeah, you can see that. It's obvious.
They've not been able to identify a hole in the opponent's weakness.
Yeah.
No cracks yet. But stay standing on feet. Which I'm very surprised.
Yeah.
I was expecting more of a grappling match.
Yeah.
Not as much striking. But once again, goes back to the respect you carry in the ring for your opponent.
Yeah. See the record body shots.
That was a good inside leg kick by D'Souza. Oh, high kick attack. Unsuccessful, but. Action has really slowed down this round. Both fighters could be tired, you know, fatigued from the last two rounds. Right? Let's see if anyone picks up the pace. And they continue to soft each other.
Anyone stronger than I am.
It's a chess match on the grappling. And there we are. We have our clinch. And the unclinch. That was close.
Isso, 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 isso
Go find a snail. We have RK right now. We have the season. Trying to feel his head. We have an indication. And the round is about to end. And the season started inside out. Unsuccessful time. Round five. Championship round. Last round. Let's see if each fighter can improve their will. Very close fight. I would hate to be a judge of this fight. So right now is a matter of perspective. Stars make fights.
Let's go.